I was taught to believe that I must love myself first before I can love others. And these are two additional words that I just uttered that I want us to remember today. Taught or teach, and the word love.
As strong individuals, we can come together and create an even stronger network of people.
Coming to Kentridge really surprised me, as all of those insecurities about not fitting in and not making friends completely got crushed by the sheer love and acceptance I got when I started.
Kentridge High School graduates, you have been awarded over 9,695,969.04 in scholarships, grants, and tuition, the highest ever in Kentridge history.
This year's recipient of a 1,800 scholarship from the Harry B. and Ruby T. Soames Educational Trust Foundation is Vanessa Hung.
These students are recognized for their tremendous attitude, willingness to give total effort each and every day, and are contributing members of the Kentridge Learning Community. This year's award goes to Ryan Meredith.
With the power and authority vested in me by the Kent School District Board of Directors, I proudly accept this 2017 class of seniors of Kentridge High School. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2017. I ask that we all now rise so that we might symbolically transition from high school students to high school graduates by moving our tassels from the left side to the right side. Congratulations, we did it!